Hello everybody, it's Noel the Pop Hunter, and today we're going to go. So let's get into it.
So they've got some cool pops here. Some notable ones would be the entire Brady Bunch set except for Jan, because she was like NYCC. It was very weird. And they've got some pop pins. They've got Pam, Dwight, Jim. Those are cool. And then the glow-in-the-dark Super Saiyan Goku exclusive to go, which is pretty cool. And they've got the Go exclusive Michael Scarn. So we're definitely going to be picking this up because it's pretty awesome. I'm not sure about the box, but there are a few others.
So we're back and we got a pretty cool pop. This is the only one that I wanted there because it was an exclusive, and this is pretty cool. I do really like this one. Very awesome. So this is Michael Scarn from Michael Scott's movie Threat Level Midnight. And they did make Golden Face Jim a while back. And that's just in the normal office box, so sadly they don't both have the Threat Level Midnight box, but I think it was still cool that they did it for one of them, and I bet somebody out there has made a custom one for Golden Face, and I think it would have been really cool if they both had the Threat Level Midnight box, but I think this still works, because Michael is the main character in Threat Level Midnight. It is his movie. And this is a really cool pop. I actually saw customs that really looked exactly like this. And this is just him, like, sticking his hands in the air, handguns. Let's open this up. So here it is. This is actually pretty cool. It just kind of looks like Michael, but with doing this, because that's all it is. But this really does look like the normal Michael pop, except he's not holding the world's best boss. And this is pretty cool. I know they changed up the face a little bit, which is pretty awesome. And yeah, this is really, really cool. I'm not sure why it was exclusive to go, though. And sadly, this one, if you move its head, for me, at least, the thumb, like, scratches the head. So be aware of that. I see, like, a little scratch down there. This is supposed to be Michael Scarn, but if you turn this like this, this looks like another scene in The Office that's often used in memes and stuff, where everybody's, like, pointing guns at each other. And speaking about that, I'd like to see one of those things they've done with Avengers. You know how they do the Avengers team-up thing? But with that scene from The Office and make all the characters going like this, I think that would be pretty awesome. Probably will never do it because it's just one scene, but it would be so cool. And also, The Office, they could do, like, The Office. This, like, the front part of The Office, just make a little thing. I know they did that one thing for Seinfeld where they're making like the whole apartment. And I think like the next thing they would do with that would be The Office. And I would like to also maybe make a custom box that's like the Threat Level Midnight if I get a Golden Face. I think that's a little much, but I think it would be pretty cool. So if this video gets 10,000 likes, I'll definitely do it. But this is a really great pop. I like what they did with the box. I like when they do more different things like that. Sometimes, not too much, but when stuff like that happens, it is still really cool. And I had no idea they'd do it when I saw it on that first announcement. And that's all for now. So make sure to like and subscribe and hit that notification bell if you want to see more by me. Goodbye.